Okay. This is what you get when you fish with Trophy Don Guide Service. These are the fish and the shiners that we use. Look at the size of that. And then we put them over there and we hook them. Put the tail up. The scales are going this way. Come behind the scale. And through the body. And make sure the tip of your thing don't have... The tip of your thing don't have a scale on it. Then you take the shiner. You throw it in a mess of jungle. And you follow that shiner while it's pulling. And then it's trophy time.
Big one, man.
Oh yeah!
Oh my God!
Woo!
That was a good one. That's what happened to Richard yesterday. He thought he was pulling it out of the weeds.
Well, I seen it. And then...
Look at this.
Spawned out. I can feel a lower belly. This is going to be, what do you think, five?
No.
Four?
You're lucky to put four. One of them.
That hollow belly, I can just feel it just. We're 13. That's what you always do. Settle the bottom of my mouth.
That's not bad.
They'll set themselves. They'll stay at 413 now, see?
There you go, that's two. Two nice ones.
Yeah,
two ones. Two around four, right?
The other one was five something.
Was it?
5'4".
That's nice, right?
This one's a little weird looking though. He's got a...
Yeah, something wrong with his face, right?
Yeah.
Take that fish any day of the week.
Crazy. Keep it up. Nice. You're on the board. Nice, James.
Yeah,
there you go.
That's good. That works. You want camera?
Yeah,
I'm
about to turn. Want to wait?
Yeah, real quick. Just curiosity. Probably 4 pounds, 2 ounces.
I did, yeah,
easy,
4 pounds.
What
did
I do
on
my scale?
That was a nice
hit, huh? Should be on.
Three and a half?
4 or 5.
4 or 5, good.
Okay. Start to the day. First fish, pretty good one. In the lily pads.
These old nuts.
Get them in the pads.
That was nice, James.
Nice. Last year. That's really good news for the buyers. I would also say for sellers who have had the advantage for the last 3 or 4 years, they have a quarter to pull the trigger now to get a good bid. Does that mean new housing starts or all people decide to get off?
Oh, no, look at that motherfucking tail end. Hurry up, man. I need the net. I get it. No, he's in the net. What do you get?
Another
nice little chunk. It's got sores all over him.
Yeah, look at that. Look at its tail. Yeah. Chewed on it.
No, it seems like an infection.
Oh, on that side too, yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to eat these, huh?
Let me know if you need a net.
Every day, people are fighting type 2 diabetes with food, family, and Farcega, the pill that starts with F. Farcega, along with diet and exercise, helps lower A1C in adults with type 2 diabetes. It's one pill a day.
He's moving, and her, moving around drug, in there. It may help you lose weight. 2 pads 3 feet away moving, unless you're in all of them. I know he took you off to the left, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take Farcega if you have severe kidney problems, raw dialysis, or have bladder cancer. Tell your doctor right away if you have blood or red color in your urine, or pain while you urinate. Farcega can cause serious side effects, including dehydration, general yeast infections, serious urinary tract infections, low blood sugar, and kidney problems. Stop taking Farcega and call your doctor right away if you have signs of ketoacidosis, which is serious and may lead to death.
Ask your doctor about the pill that starts with F and visit Farcega.com.
Can you tell or not yet?
Perfect. Watch yours. Sound like something was happening, right?
Yeah, I didn't seem to be a leaf rustling.
It's time to fight.
I like seeing that side of you. Yeah, I love when you get them casts that you just know what's going to happen, you know?
Yeah, man. Leech.
Good fight. All of us good bass. It's not bad. Don't look all spawned out, does it? Feel its belly. Does it feel all hollow?
Yeah, it's just food.
Okay. Let me see real quick. Oh, yeah, there's a little. It's got a lot
of hair. I'm left hanging my head and asking why. Why would anyone, especially an African-American man, use a symbolism of a noose to make false accusations? How could someone look at the hatred and suffering associated with that symbol and see an opportunity to manipulate that symbol to further his own public profile?
You know, it's interesting because you remember too a few weeks ago that female prosecutor who came out and painstakingly, minute by minute, walked everyone publicly through this case. And there were a lot of attorneys and people defending Jussie Smollett who said, you just tainted the entire jury because they talked about every camera angle they had of the two Nigerian based brothers who were actually born in Chicago.
Size of the shiny, it's the big one. Well,
that's not a bad one.
It's good. That's nice. We had an active day. We caught about 8, 9 maybe.
Yeah, that's 4 for me. I know you've got at least 4 in that fucking pig.
Where did this start? Well, it sounds like it started at the DNC and them creating some dossiers and things like that to justify the FISA warrants. So, I mean, we probably need some investigation into the other side and what happened there.
Can we get the net?
I don't know if that'll happen in this Congress, but you're getting that already at the IG. There are at least 2 probes that are underway. That's right, DOJ.
Step up.
That's right. That's excellent. We look forward to hearing from them. All right, Larry, thank you for your time today.
Come on,
you love the two. We will see what that reveals. Thank you for your
time. Nice, on the top of the roof.
Now to new fallout from the college cheating scandal. Yale, the first to take action against one student whose
little feminine shiners were using.
Look at that. This nice colors, huh? Virgin fish, never been hooked before.
We'll bring that story to you next hour.
I think it's great. It's another 57 miles of fence. We know fences work. That argument is settled. Clearly, the president has the authority to do this. I think the guys at the Pentagon know that border security is national security, and they understand their mission is, you know, securing the nation, making sure that their nation's borders, and that they're strong enough not to ever have to fight a war. So, border security is national security, and they're doing their part. You support this move clearly. If you put the billion from the Pentagon from overnight with the $3.6 billion from military construction projects, you're equivalent to $5 billion.
Small fish. I can use that for bait later. We save it, man.
Oh my god, he's in there good.
Get the net. Oh, that's a fucking.
Getting hit, I think.
That's a mud fish.
Oh,
that's
is it? Okay.
Monster, though.
No,
it's
a bass. That's a fucking huge bass.
Oh, no, it's a huge monkey. No. That's a big motherfucker,
though.
Look at the size of that.
Damn.
Look at the size of that.
Jesus, that's a fucking meatball, ain't it?
Holy fucking shit.
That's a strong fucker, man.
Holy shit. You see how the big ones, they get out of the weeds easier.
Careful when you lip them.
Look at the size of this bastard. Look at this. Holy shit, I had a fucking. I thought I had a. Look at this. It looked like a bass when I first looked at him. Look at that sucker. Holy shit. Look at the size of that guy.